What's good YouTube? It's your boy Johnny YG in the building. Welcome back to another show. I have a very amazing guest today. What's your name?
Masi.
So Masi, the question of today is give me five reasons or more or less. Where as a female you would prefer being a prostitute?
Money. If there's someone, I'm a prostitute and someone is giving me more money.
Okay.
I choose that.
You choose, okay.
And if the game is good.
Ish, sour. Game.
Big game yake.
So, kumanisha, kama ni big game yake, you like to explore. You can like explore different things. You can't stick with one, will you?
Nah, I can stick with one, but kama yake iko sour.
But, you know.
For yeah. Prostitutes,
yeah.
Namanisha, nime kula dicks nyingi sana. Na kama game yake iko sour, I'll go with that. Na kaa na pesa.
Okay, money and dicks. Yeah, I want people. Tumoze ingine about dicks ni
tulia.
Kuna madem. It's not all about the size of the dick. They are girls naturally. Kuna peda two dicks. So what's the problem?
But for you to be a prostitute,
yeah,
ni game ya kwe kwa aji.
So you have another point.
Yeah.
But if kuna ingine wanafanya ngei kazi juu ya, you know, to stability. Like out of the shoe, like
money.
Yeah.
For money. I choose that. If I was a prostitute, yeah. I choose that.
Okay. Do you think prostitutes ever have like orgasms and stuff? Orgasms and stuff. And you miss your language, Malaya, I'm gonna. You know, now it's too.
But for you to be a prostitute,
yeah.
Say to me, choose.
Ni career, so mtuwa kunye pia ni career.
Na kuforce ufanye vitu.
Yeah. So, three reasons even you can put here. So that's why you want to be a person.
Money and a good group.
Okay.
So I can be a person.
As a guy, so tell me if I go to a club, do you prefer me getting a girl from a club? Okay? Or getting a girl from maybe a library. So what's your nice channel?
What's your intention? To settle? I'm a fucking one X man.
No, you can't know because all are fucking.
No, you will be. For
me.
You may in the club, no, madam. What's your intention? Is it a one X man?
Doesn't mean. I mean, the money to put up a library in Zulu could come in. Kuli come on to put up a club. At a maybe your club with material, so.
So, Ndunakuta, what's your endgame intention? Are you picking her for just sleeping or
yeah,
to satisfy your honeyness?
Yeah.
Or are you picking her to be a wife?
Oh, you want to
so
Come on,
to me, you want to stand our club?
Club.
Come on, you want to stand?
Yeah. So, says you want to understand that you don't like it. Okay, that was the question of today. Reasons why you want to be a prostitute as a female. You told me only three. And so I'm going to talk to you, but you fear me. To talk to me, I feel like, you know. Oh, what's your name? Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
So you're free to mingle.
Mingle.
What's your ideal type of a guy? Because you're single.
Someone who's loyal.
Loyal.
And respect.
Respect.
And it's communication.
Communication. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching this video. Boy, John Wedge in the building. Thank you and see you next time.